The Philadelphia Eagles are going into the NFL playoffs as the number one seed in the NFC. The team's offensive line has been a big part of their success, including a 6'5" guard who grew up here in Milwaukee.
Yeah, Brandon Brooks may be a gigantic force of nature at 350 pounds, but he also has a vulnerability that hasn't got a lot of attention. Sean Gallagher talked to the All-Pro offensive lineman today and joins us with his unique story. Sean.
Yeah, NFL players, some of the toughest people on the planet. You know, the sport built around macho tough guys. So for the Riverside University High School product, admitting he needed help with his anxiety was tough. But now he's never been better, both on the field and off it. Brandon Brooks was just elected to his first Pro Bowl, and deservedly so. But that's not what he's most proud of this season.
Bigger than me making the Pro Bowl, to be honest, is that I was able to go through a season without having an episode, without having an issue.
Last season, Brooks missed two games with crippling anxiety. It was something even his mother was unaware of.
To not know how to help this child, I mean, especially something like this, you know, what do you do?
You know, you can see a broken leg, you can see a broken ankle, but you know, you can't necessarily see mental illness.
His anxiety led to him losing more than 10 pounds, and it was pressure he was putting on himself to be perfect.
Looking at it like life and death out there, you know, it's like, you know, instead of just, you know, wins and losses as a game.
He'd magnify his small mistakes to a debilitating point, but now he's seeing a psychologist weekly and working on rehabbing his brain.
Just as somebody pulls a hamstring and they need ice and stem, there's no difference between, you know, a mental injury, you know?
And now he's becoming the face of mental illness in the NFL, letting people know it's okay to admit you need help.
But people, you know, on the street come and talk to me. And then, you know, players in the locker room, not just ours, but, you know, from across the league, you know, have spoken to me and say they go through similar things. And asking for help isn't a sign of weakness, it's a sign of strength.
And, you know, in the offseason, Brooks says that he likes to go to local hospitals and also schools back here in Milwaukee to talk to kids about their anxiety and help them know they're not alone. So with the Packers out of the playoffs, fans can take solace in rooting for this comeback story with some local flavor.
That's for sure.
Yeah. It's tough.